Claude Lewis was one of Canada's best-known folk artists. She was born in Nova Scotia in 1903. Maud suffered from several birth defects, but still had a good childhood. Her mother introduced her to music and art. Maud began her career by selling Christmas cards. She married Everett Lewis, a local fisherman, and they lived in a small home where she painted almost every surface, including cookie sheets. She was famous for her use of bright colors and outdoor scenes inspired from her childhood. I liked when we went to the museum and I saw Maud's house and it was colored in paint and brightness that she has painted over the years. It was really cool.
This is my favorite painting because I love horses. And it's also Shane's favorite painting too. There's pink flowers.
Teagan, what's your favorite?
My favorite.
That's a very cool car, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.